you puffed up little shit.
Do you have Nazi memorabilia?
I did buy a book at an auction which Adolf Hitler wrote.
Mein Kampf.
Mein Kampf. It's a smear campaign.
What's the purpose of your visit, Minister?
To actually have a cup of tea on the way to the airport. Oh, here comes trouble. You know, shock, horror, Minister drinks milk.
Then emerged the secret dinner between Collins and a border official while in China. Put your
helmet on. I'm sorry that I didn't tell you.
Well, I wouldn't want to be in her shoes if there was a repeat of it.
I am saying I apologise. That is very extraordinary for me. Devil's got
my number. Minister, can I ask why you're avoiding the media?
Actually, look, if you want an appointment, then make one. Yeah, the whole thing's gonna blow.
Oh, here comes trouble. Can I ask why you didn't turn up to the Epsom debate?
Ah, well, I, these people talk too much. What I did was I wanted to stand for the National Party in Epsom and do the best job that we can possibly can.
When he initially opened up the area earlier this year, 3 News revealed he didn't even know it existed.
Have you heard of the Victoria Forest Park?
I haven't. Can you feel that rumble?
All this borrowed time. I'm not someone who normally does anger. In 12 years I've been in this place, I've lost my temper once and I paid fully for it.
When did you lose your temper?
Oh, at Brook, actually. Can
you feel that rumble? Mind your own business.
What? I'm not interested. Goodbye. It's just like when a member of the press gallery approached me about how her then husband was having difficulty becoming recruited by New Zealand police.
Just quickly on Oravida.
Yes.
They...
Do you want to know more about the press gallery? All this borrowed time. I'm just really surprised that you haven't asked me who it is.
Who was it?
Well, I think you should talk to Miss Katie Bradford about that. It's been
running out. Oh, I just think she should take a bit of a break and take a refresher.
Oravida Kauri Limited, there was just a story on Third Degree about all the swamp kauris.
Can I tell you this, Brooke?
Do you have any problems with that?
Can I tell you this, Brooke? I don't watch Third Degree. Never have, never will.
Environmentalists are concerned about digging up the area.
Oh, well. Is that against the law?
I don't believe it is.
Then mind your own business.
No, but ecologically there are some concerns.
Why?
Because you're digging up wetlands.
Well, you know, has that got anything to do with me? Minister of Wetlands? No. So go and find somebody who actually does care about this, because I don't.
The allegations in the book are very direct.
The allegations are wrong.
I asked her the question simply because she was sitting in the plane behind me, and I said, well, Brook Sabin's going to be there to meet you at the other end.
I find this ridiculous.
All right, well, it won't take much more of your time.
And that's all I'm going to say about it. No, I was not that sort. I did not leak his name. His name was already
away.
He already had it.
He did not have it. The email showed that you sent it.
No, I sent him the title. No, I sent the title. And the title obviously goes the name.
No, you're being silly.
There are some details there which I think it's unwise of a minister to pass on.
Are you now on your last chance?
Oh, well, you'll have to discuss that with the Prime Minister.
How would homeopathy stop Ebola? Can you just run us through it?
No, I'm not going to run you through it. Some people will see it as wacky for sure.
Colin Craig emerged from an hour-long interview on Chinese radio completely unaware his press secretary, Rachel McGregor, had resigned and reportedly called him manipulative.
Rachel's having the morning off and I'm hoping to catch up with her this afternoon.
She's resigned, Colin.
Oh, well, that'll be a shame. Oh, look, people are going to throw plenty of names
but
around.
This is your own PR person,
yeah, look,
and it looks like the wheels are falling off the bus. She's called you manipulative.
Look, I've had a number of staff who have had rest days in this last week.
She's resigned, Colin.
She
has not a rest day.
Well, look, I hope that she'll unresign, of course. Don't worry. Be happy.
The abuse started when we were filming this, explaining Dotcom was in hiding.
But Dotcom is refusing to explain his hacking comments. Instead, he's holed up.
No, it's 19 years old. It was in the book. No, we've talked about... We've talked about homeless, starving. Don't be a creep. We've talked about jobs today and people living in poverty. You want to interview Kim, who did said no interviews, about a 19-year-old story. You work in news, you puffed up little shit. Be happy.